I just finished working two Hindi web series, one with Tigmangshu Dhulia, and I think the quality and the content which matters to us more than the quantity or the box office, of course, it is there, it has to be there. And the kind of cinema he has done, and not just being an actor, he's also a poet, he's been writing.
It's an honor to have Pauli Dam with me here at IFFI Goa. Her film Abhijaan has been screened here. She just had a press conference. She's having a cameo, but we'll find out why it was important for her to be a part of this film. So, Pauli, welcome on Bollywood Hangama once again.
Thank you so much for having me.
All right, so Pauli, why was it important for you to be a part of this film as a, that to the cop cameo?
I think it's an important documentation through cinema about a life, about the journey of this legendary actor we all know, our very own Soumitra Chattopadhyay, his body of work, the cinemas that he has done over decades. In fact, his career expanded over decades, few decades, and the kind of cinema he has done, and not just being an actor, he's also a poet, he's been writing, he's been adapting plays, he's been directing plays. So his range, of course, as an artist, the expanse is very, very vast. And it's such an honor to be part of the film. And Porum Pranbhuta Chattopadhyay, who's the director of the film, he's been a co-actor and friend for long now.
Of course.
And when he asked me, like, do you want to be a part of this? I said, of course. It's like, it's an honor. If you see the film, there's a lot of actors you would see who has done cameo, and they are very important roles actually.
Of course.
And those eminent personalities of that golden age, golden era of Bangla cinema that we mostly call. So those personalities are there, and so I think all the prominent actors of today's time, they have lended their support, they have come together to make something beautiful.
Of course, you're playing Suchitra Sen in the film.
Yeah.
Tell us something about the experience, a legend.
I don't want to dilute it, I want people to watch it. I just have two scenes, one from a very famous film, Shaad Paake Baadha, and the other is a party sequence, that's a real life sequence. One is a real sequence, one is a real life sequence. So I really enjoyed working in those two. Like once you know, the footsteps, you know, the people you've watched growing up, the cinemas you've always like dreamt of, the black and white era, you know, the golden era. So if you're part of, let us maybe a small part of even something like this, I felt it was really, really a magnificent work, and Porum has really pulled it up very well. So proud of him.
You know, what I personally loved about the entire promo, I wished I could have seen the film. I would definitely watch it for sure. Is this entire documentation of such eminent people like Soumitra, is one, there's Shatyajit Ray, there's so many, you know, right.
Chaudhary, there's Madhumi Mukhopadhyay, there is Sharmila Tagore. There is, because you know, there's a dialogue also in the film, like his you know, luck with his actresses have been great. You know, he's always got fantastic heroines in the very peak of his career. He's got, like, he worked with the Vaidya Rahman is also there. There's a portion where Vaidya Rahman is also there. So it really needed that, I think, our courage and guts to even do something. But Soumitra Jethu was there at that point of time, alive, and he had his, of course, I know that he had his consent, and they all came together and did something. And we thought, like all of us, even Prosenjit Chatterjee played Uttam Kumar. So yeah, we all came together and we thought, like, this documentation is so, so important. Because Soumitra Chatterjee, the name itself, you know, like, carries a lot. Like for us, for the present crop of film workers in Bengal, I would say, we have inherited that legacy.
Absolutely.
And it's so proudly.
Absolutely.
And yeah.
Absolutely.
You know, so one thing that I was talking about, since independence itself, I think the role of Bengali filmmakers, actors, I think has been very, very important in documenting the intellectual capacity of India. The world has acknowledged it. Satyajit Ray, he won an Oscar when people would not have, many people would not have heard about the Indian film industry. As a Bengali yourself, what does this legacy mean to you? This cinema has tried to strive beyond the commerce, and it has given a lot to the society, not merely Bengali society, but the entire Indian society.
Yeah, commerce is there, it will always be there, but it's not about commerce that we always attempt doing a film, like this film, about, you know, like, and mostly in my career, in the entire phase, whatever I have worked so far, mostly all the films, it's about documenting and portraying characters, portraying emotions through cinema. And it's important also, like, I think, you know, in the world arena, I would say, Bengali films, I think language films, which is in Bengali, has created a huge mark, and because of the content, because of course, because of the performers we had, Soumitra Chattopadhyay himself has done such great quality work, and I think the quality and the content which matters to us more than the quantity or the box office, of course, it is there, it has to be there.
Right.
Yeah, we want our audience to come and watch it, it's not just for ourselves.
All right, a couple of more questions. So, you know, one very important hallmark has been also the entire progressive approach, looking at the world in a more liberal.
In fact, I would add something to what you asked earlier. It's a female-oriented work. You know, like there's so many important concepts which deals with a female-centric, you know, content. So, those have also been explored in Bangla, and experimenting we have done a lot with contents that has to be there.
Okay. Now, so all these giants, they've laid the foundation for progressive liberal thought process, which has been associated with Bengali cinema and Bengali intelligentsia in general. What do you think is the importance for you guys to take that legacy of being progressive, to ask questions, to just fight for freedom of expression forward?
Very important. That's what we are doing. That what we are exactly doing, and the strive, the thrive to succeed, to seek more and more, you know, independence, more and more freedom of expression, and varied contents, is that what I am, at least, and I'm very sure, like in my generation, the actors or technicians or directors, whoever is working in Bengal, they'll all do it. They're all doing it in their own way.
Of course. Finally, what are you doing next? What can we?
I just finished working to Hindi web series, one with Tigmangshu Dhulia. It's called Six Suspects. So we finished the season one, and it'll be releasing very soon, probably Jan-Feb.
Right.
So yeah, and another one I finished, which is directed by Ravi Adhikari, produced by Adhikari Brothers. So, and in fact, I was shooting in Goa a month back.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, and yeah, coming back to Goa is like coming back to home, you know, and especially during EV time. Yeah. So.
All right. So lovely meeting you, Bauli, and congratulations for Abhijan, and all the best wishes for all your future ventures. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
That's all we have from Bollywood Hangama. Keep on watching. Thank you.